Here's a sneaky one that I learned from Jojo Mayer. So put your stick in a cross-stick position and then move which part of the stick is playing on the rim to change the pitch. Check it out in a groove.